Immediately, her head was turned, and as she turned back in the nick of time, I switched my hands to a thumbs up. That was the real-life equivalent of using the wrong emote. Yeah. Oh.